The story so far. Agent 47 and his handler, Diana Burnwood, are the world's top assassins working for the ICA. When all of their recent missions turn out to be contracts for a shadow client, things take an unexpected turn. All their targets have been operatives in an invisible organization known as Providence. Providence has infiltrated the highest echelons of power and secretly owns our world. The Shadow Client wages a silent war against them. And so the Constant, Providence's enigmatic controller, seeks Diana out. His request, track down and eliminate the Shadow Client. In return, he offers something irresistible. The truth of 47's lost origins. Neither know that the man they hunt is 47's childhood friend. And unlike 47, he remembers everything.
Understood. Alma Raynard's house is just up the beach. Our intel indicates that she and her team are laying low, most likely planning the militia's next strike.
Raynard is one of the Shadow Client's top lieutenants, and yet she's not a target.
Not yet, anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list, but for now, it's information we seek. Infiltrate the house and get us a lead on the Shadow Client. Up for some B&E, 47.
On my way.
Good aim. Now, according to the local home security provider, the house is equipped with multiple cameras placed around the perimeter. I suggest you get rid of them, 47.
No cars.
They could be out. Could be lying low. The satellite scans were inconclusive. Only one way to find out, I'm afraid. You should be able to jimmy open the garage door with the proper tool. Why don't you search the pool area, 47?
bodies. Male and female. Early 30s. Executed.
I see them. Oh, poor bastards. Looks like Reynard's grisly handiwork, all right. She was never shy about collateral damage.
The owners?
Don't think so. The house is registered to a non-existing environmental NGO. This feels more like identity theft. Like you, Reynard is known to use disguises. Keep looking, 47. Nothing we can do for these people now.
Masks. Rope. Chloroform. Looks like another kidnapping.
I wouldn't put it past them. The Shadow Client is nothing if not industrious.
Why is he doing this?
Clearly, he has an axe to grind with Providence. Big enough to surround himself with murderers and terrorists. Big enough not to care who gets hurt in the process. He believes he's doing the right thing, I suppose. Just like everyone else.
Kiora, Ari from Kiwi Repair here. Don't know when you folks are back in town, but give me a shout so I can swing by and fix that pesky bathroom ventilation system for you. I can't have the whole house smelling of nail polish now, can we? And anywho, like I said, just give me a shout. That's Ari, the repair guy.
Thank you.
47, that computer. See if you can't access it. Encrypted. Assuming there's a key, Reynard wouldn't just leave it lying around. Wait. According to the floor plan, the room you're in should be a lot bigger. There might be a concealed space behind the wall. Check for hidden panels, 47. Ah, thought so. This should be interesting. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly Reynard's.
Uploading the data.
Hold on. Receiving it now. Nothing on the shadow client or the other cells. No names, no aliases. I doubt she even knows whom she's working for. Wait, here's something. A message from Robert Knox of Kronstadt Industries. And by the sound of it, he's a Providence operative.
A defector.
Well, well, well. Client won't like this one bit.
And you can't wait to tell him. They're back. Multiple hostiles.
I see them. Damn. Okay, we've got all we're going to get. Go to stage 2, 47. Eliminate Reynard, and preferably without raising suspicion. One step ahead of the shadow client for once. Let's keep it that way.
Ugh, I thought this night would never end. What a snob fest. And I even missed out on the action.
I'm sorry you had to endure all that free champagne and cello music, Orson. What can I say? You really took one for the team.
Yeah, well, I say stick to what you know.
Nicely done, 47. Getting caught on tape is the last thing we need.
Refuse or hesitate, and your family dies. Attempt to signal or warn anybody, and your family dies. Do we have terms?
Target down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property. The Mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution. To get past them unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one. New Zealand paid off. The client has given us carte blanche. Hunt down the militia by any means necessary.
A week ago, Providence was a threat. How did you swing the board?
The board are practical people, 47. A blank check is hard to turn down. Besides, the Shadow Client's war on Providence is causing a global panic. Someone will need to stop the militia. Might as well be us.
And the man on the train? You never told them about his offer.
Taking a contract for personal gain is against ICA regulations.
Sodas would have been proud.
Is that a sense of humor, 47? Whatever next? Crying at the movies?
Why are you doing this?
I know what it's like to have everything taken from you. He claims to know about your past. Your childhood, your memories, everything Ortmeier stole from you.
And you trust him?
About as far as I can throw him. But this is our best lead in 20 years. I say it's time we break a few rules.
We've all got barcodes on the back of our heads. Most people just never notice.
I know what it's like to have everything taken from you.
It's a dangerous thing, having a conscience.
Why are you doing this?
I like to think no one's untouchable.